I believe, as a photographer, you can only shoot what you are destined to shoot. This is life. This is Bandra. The road leads to Mount Carmel Road, towards the Mount Carmel Church. On the other hand, at the back of me is St. Rock Road. And these are the dreamers of Bandra. They don't need a one-room kitchen, they don't need a one-bedroom hall, they don't need an attached toilet, they have everything. They don't need a bungalow, they certainly don't need a bungalow. This is what I shoot. Who is he? What is he? Where is he? No idea. Mumbai. It's a very beautiful city. I've lived here for maybe 65 years. But in Mumbai, it's a city with a heart, but there are times Mumbai can be heartless. I mean, if this guy was dying, they would hardly wait to see what's the problem. Another problem is if you are tragically meet with an accident or something, people will be taking your videos to post it on TikTok, Instagram or whatever. But very few will come out to help, because there is a lot of problem in helping somebody. Go to the cop station. All kinds of questions, so people avoid getting caught into legal loopholes and they stay away from it. This is the fear. I shoot stories as they are happening. When you see a man sleeping on the road, you just change your walking direction. This is my street videos. I don't much care for street photography. It's too cliche. It's too commonplace. It's too hackneyed. I prefer talking through my videos and showing you what you see but will not shoot. I don't shoot celebrity. I shoot these common people. Dream holders, non-voters. Maybe he doesn't have an Aadhaar card, but he's an Indian. Very famous store in Bandra. How many years old? 120 years old. And this is Jayesh Bhai of Kalidas. Most amazing store over here in Bandra. They have been serving humanity, they have been serving people, they are very honest, very sincere, very genuine. Both brothers, Jitesh and Jayesh, one sells provision and Jayesh Bhai sells all kinds of holistic healing, ingredients for medicines, Ayurveda, I mean, you name it, he has it. His very good medicine he's recommended to me is Yasaka for diabetes. You should have it on an empty stomach. Then he has a doctor who comes here thrice a week, I think. Twice a week. Your doctor? She's a naturopath, and she is treating me for some time. When did this shop start, sir? 120 years.
1898.
So you are the fourth generation?
Yes.
No, but you are a very sincere, honest, I mean, you are an amazing guy. I've seen the way your heart is too big. And you are, though you are in business, you are non-commercial.
God is great.
No. You, your wife, everybody in your family, they are following the principles of your forefathers. You know, aap bhi dhanda kar rahe ho, vyavhar kar rahe ho, lekin aapka vyavhar ka tarika hai na, kisi ko kaatta nahi. Aap samajh gaye, kisi ke,
haan. That's the way you've been trained.
So this is a shop. Do visit it at Bandra Bazaar Road. And this is the consulting room. And these are all the medicines. Jayesh Bhai has a soft corner for me. Sometimes he does not charge me for the medicine. He calls me senior citizen of Bandra. And I am indebted to him. This is his beautiful place that has all, everything. He has got, I was speaking to you all about Senna seeds as a laxative. He has that. What is the most selling Ayurveda, like Senna, what other things you have?
Hundreds of things, so many things.
Okay.
Depending on your requirement, you can...
So basically you have things for rheumatism, for diabetes, arthritis. Yeah. So, to all my friends on YouTube, do promote this gentleman. He's at Bandra Bazaar Road, next to the Ismaili Khoja Jamaat Khana. And... I am really grateful to him. So this is the shop, store, house of medicine, house of cure, house of prevention and cure, and this is all possible because of Jayesh Bhai of Kalidas. I have been knowing him for many years and I tell you sincerely, he has everything possible. If you are not into allopathic medicine, this is the right place. He has got herbs. Ye kya hai? Ye kya hai?
Karu badam.
Achha, this is karu badam. And these are some of the medicines that he has. And I am very impressed by this gentleman. He is a great, great healer and he is a yoga teacher also. He does beautiful yoga and he has been doing it for many years. Kem cho madam, maza ma che? Tame kaya che? Tame kaya che? Chimbai ma che na tame? Are danda, okay. So these are the Fisher Gujarati ladies of Bandra Bazaar Road. उसको तानपुरा कहते हैं, तानपुरा
हाँ।
और बाकी सब धंधा पानी ठीक है?
ठीक है,
फिर से करिए ना जरा। अभी इसको किधर ले जा रहे हो?
माउंटबेरी
उधर काम में आया। कभी तुम बांद्रा में करोगे तो मेरे को बताओ ना यार, तो मैं आपका एक वीडियो बनाऊंगा। ठीक है, बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया। Good morning from Bandra. And this is the ugliest art installation in Bandra. I don't know who had the brains or the non-brains to put a shit like this. And the worst art installation is at the back. It has been covered up. And basically, the thing about our city is cover up. Everybody likes to cover up. And this is the Trojan horse of Bandra. And this is the ideal place for drunks, drug addicts. They all seem to come here to sleep. You're with the runners or what? You're with the runners. What is this marathon or what? What marathon is this? Okay. So, this is something you should not miss out. Trojan horse. Hey, beta, isko aisa pakad le. Just hold it. So this young man is helping me shoot the ugliest art installation in Bandra. And this is my morning walk. It starts with stories, and the stories never end. Thank you, sir. What's your good name?
Harshad.
So this was Harshad, who was helping me out. Very handsome dude. He's with the marathon. So happy morning from Bandra. The story of man.